晚上好，欢迎来到 Pillow Thoughts 和恩卓斯共计划 Day 57。今天邀请了我的朋友 Julia 来读诗。那他来自英国的布里斯托，毕业于 KCL 大学。那他今天带来的是美国诗人 Sylvia 的14行诗《The Time》。
Today we move in jade and cease with garnet, amid the ticking jeweled clocks that mark our years.Death comes in a casual steel car, yet we vaunt our days in neon and scorn the dark. But outside, the diabolic steel of this most plastic windowed city, I can hear the lone wind raving in the gutter, his voice crying exclusion in my ear. So cry for the pagan girl left picking olives beside a sun-blue sea, and mourn the flagon,Raised to toast 1,000 kings, for all give sorrow, weep for legendary dragon. Time is a great machine of iron bars that drains eternally the milk of stars.
Mate, pass me a bottle of water.
A what?
A bottle of water.
Pass you what?
Can't you hear? I said a bottle of water. It's right there.
Oh, you mean water?
Just say water, man.
Water. Y'all don't have no T's in y'all vocabulary? Dang, a bottle of water. Dang.